Right. Continue career. I'm not doing this one multiplayer. I'm just going to go single player. At some point, I might start looking at doing a bit more multiplayer with this one. I did do a little bit with Darkness Monster. But for this one, single player still. Right, hopefully that's better. Right, oh, we're here, aren't we? Oh, I've got totally forgotten how to drive with this thing. Right, so this was a mission I actually started on my own at some point. And let's dump it out. Destroy the let's that's better. I'm just trying to remember how the controls work on this thing. Like, please make the pain go away. I really dislike using this digger. Good work so far. Do you want to continue digging?
No.
Right, so now what have we got to do? Clear the excavation area, small digger. Right, let's try not to fall in the hole we just made. Oh no, it wants me to make it excavate another area. Is that not the same area? What? It's the same area. I just did that. Or is there another area I should be excavating right now? Oh no, there's another marked area over here! Ah, that's confusing. Right. Might as well get this lot dumped out now. Oh, how does this work? That's better. Top that in and actually go to where we're supposed to be. That officially didn't work, did it? What controller, Hot Rod? It's just an Xbox controller. Ooh, that's not bad. Hey there, don't forget the AWS. Oh yes, I remember your name now. No, don't fall over. Pressing all the wrong buttons. That's better. Right. Now I need to lift up. See you later, Ronit Gaming. Turn around again. Let's try and get somewhere slightly different this time. We've got a reasonably good hole there. Let's go down there. It's stuck. Oh, hello, it's come up. Wasn't responding to anything. Oh, hello. There was a building there, that's why it got. Right, I'm going to my best way of going forwards here. Chance my arm over the tunnel, over the hole. Yeah, why not? What could go wrong? This is nice and stable for the win. Actually, what I could do. To move the camera around a lot. Knock the house down with the jib. Nearly did. I tuck myself in here. I can see this ending badly. Right. Didn't actually get much out of where I wanted to get it out of there, but never mind. Get out of it. We're nearly there yet. £40 for Fernbus. Wow. That'll be interesting to see how that goes down. back to front, and it's making my making it just extra hard work. Do you want to continue digging? Nope. No one needs to see that. What it mean? How can you an AI attach to another AI without derailing? It can't. Because if it's got an AI in it, it's technically moved in some form. Even if it hasn't actually moved yet. So I really doubt it will actually work. Right, I need to get the construction container where? Get one container from the construction site, transport to the marked area in the gravel plant. Ah, okay, so I need the skip, which is that one. €29.99 is the price. Okay. That's reasonable. That's not to say the 40 isn't reasonable. It depends what's in there, and we'll find that out when we see it. So we are going that away. Problem is, I now can't remember how I change views. Can someone remember how I change views on this into the cab? Ah! All over the road for the win. I've managed to put the left indicator on. Is that one? And two for the right indicator. Two for the hazards. Ah, three for the right indicator. Okay, fair enough. Thumbstick. Press right thumbstick. Aha! You're right! This, thank you very much, TSM. It's been a little while since I played this one. I need to... the idea is to play it every other week now, so... Dum-de-dum-de-dum. Go and deposit this this tipper load of rubbish, put it somewhere. Oh dear, Rubku did us bad, did he? gotta love it. So easy to do. Sitting there. Chatting away to the chat, not looking what you're doing. And it takes a moment's miss, and you miss that all-important warning indicator. Right, where did it say I have to take it? Gravel plant. To the marked area. Oh, you drop everything off here, don't you? It's the Mogster. All down. Excellent. This thing turns like a London cab when you've got it full lock. Oh yeah, that'll do it, Moggy. Oh, here we are. Let's get back to where the digger is. All over the shop. Did I hear someone say that tomorrow's release is actually a public beta for Fernbus, or is it actually the full-on release, and there isn't a public beta? I'm not bothered about if there's a public beta, I'm just wondering what sort of state Fernbus is in when it comes out tomorrow. Alright, here's my digger. That's the front, isn't it? It's right, just remembering where the front is. You dig that digger, do you, Moggy? I dig that hole. You can tell, probably. Yay! Right, what's next? Get 3 insulation material from materials trader and transport the cargo into the marked area on the construction site. Right, well, I want to put this... I should think about purchasing a new vehicle. Let me go back to flatbed. No, I want to go to that flatbed and go and get the digger back. Am I going to need the digger back? What's my instructions here? Get 3 installation material from Tourist Trader and transport into the marked area. Snowberry seedling and your new seedling. So I don't need the that what's it thing anymore. Press F1, there we go, that's what I want. And the outriggers Where are the outriggers? Oh, connect the trailer. See, right button, connect trailer. Oh, we're not connected up, that won't help. Right, so we're connected. And then the one, right button, left. Ah, we found the outriggers. Right, get over to the construction area. Going to block the road because I can. Except I need to. Drop the ramps. What I was quite impressed with is Fernbus is claiming 20,000 kilometres, I think, at 1 to 10. That means there's still 2,000 kilometres of journey there. Which is astounding, if that's true. Well, hello. That didn't go on right. Are we on okay? We're going to clout anything? No, we're not. Excellent. Off we go. Really need to change that horn mapping. That's just annoying. And deposit this up here. Get rid of it, and then we'll go and get our other stuff with the big truck. Now, where are we going to get these goodies? From materials trader. Isn't the materials trader just down the... Oh, he's going to give us the map. Sat-nav. Routing. Ember map? No. We can get the map up here, I think, can't we? That one? That one? No. One of these is the map. Cockpit camera, yeah. That one, yes. Map. Building materials dealer, I think that's where we're going. Good news is with this truck, I don't need a forklift. Right, let's get out, talk to the dealer. What do we want? Insulation material. What's the next instruction after this? We've got to go... Jobs... Contracts, no. What's my job? Active jobs, there it is. After that we're going from to the nursery and getting some other stuff. Right, okay, fair enough. Let's get this stuff loaded on. Can't remember how to do the rig out riggers again, is it? Okay, if one, where are the outriggers? Just the down key. Okay. Right, now we can switch to the camera. That moment when the truck all of a sudden looks like something from a science fiction horror movie. Perspective is really weird. Oh, I'm going banging up on that one. Glitch.com. Press the right arm, it works better. Go down. Stop going up. Oops. Come round, come round, come round. That's got those. Can you ask a question about Euro Truck Sim 2? Of course you can. Pack this arm up. back on our wheels. You still find it quick with a forklift truck? I quite like this. Guess it's... Oh, am I going to hit anything? Minor accident. Doesn't bother me, shouldn't bother him. Where is the marked area? There it is. See those lovely holes that I dug? Aren't they beautiful? Oh, backspace to arm, read it in automatically. Oh, that's useful. Well, I'll try it out in a minute, Mr. Train Cow. Moricom, the mod for Euro Truck Sim goes in the mods folder, which is in your documents, Euro Truck Simulator. It's sort of a counterintuitive, because you'd expect to be putting it in your in your application folder, but it goes in your documents folder for the user you're logged in as. News on Twitch partnership? No, we need to get to be hitting 100, 120, that sort of number every stream. And a stream like this one doesn't do it. So I've got to solve that problem before we can get partnership. Yeah, the Minecraft stream just doesn't get the views. Oh, I'm an inexperienced journeyman. Ah, there you go, look. How long do you have to get 100 to 120 per video? Well, it's concurrent viewers. You know, this one, for example, only gets about 60 at the most. So it's that's massively hurting the week average. The week average, we're getting, you know, Train Sim gets 100 and over 100 average. I don't know what it is, but it's over 100. But this one then hurts it. So that's the problem with that one, unfortunately. So I now need to go to the nursery. So let's go to the map. The nursery. Goodbye, Alexandra Nicolay. Do I ever stream with other people, Twitcher for Life? Occasionally. Darkness Monster's been doing some stuff. We had a few people. We did Farming Simulator. We had 3 or 4 people multiplayer with it. The problem with multiplayer is that it's great fun to participate in, but it's less fun to watch it. So I tend not to do too much multiplayer. Because that's generally the feedback I've had, is it's actually really popular with everybody if it's done occasionally, but because they like seeing sort of what goes on, but if it happens too often, everyone gets bored of it. We want a yew seedling and a snowberry seedling. Is that what we wanted? One of those and one of those. Good, let's get them loaded on. Oh, toiled 300 minutes, got to another 25,000. For the win! If I'd had to pay for each of those tractors, though, that you lost, then you probably would have cost me more than the 15,000. That's all I'll say, Steven Joe. Ninja Joker, yes, we'll look at doing a multiplayer of this one next time. Ninja Joker actually bought this one for me, so I'm looking forward to playing this with Ninja Joker next time. Trainmaster 13, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Can I try to transfer the 25 grand into my City Skylines? No, they've banned me from playing that now. Okay. Bring the outriggers back. Top key, not the down key. Getting all surprised to rebuild Nevilleston. Oops, sorry. Need track IL support. I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Convinced I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, going the wrong way. For the win. Dumby dumby dum. Wolf time. Gets his insurance details simulator. Oh, look, there's my little mess over there. My little mess of parking. Will you just get on with it? See where these have got to be put. Not there, they don't. They got to put. Whoops. Hello. Where they got to put then? What does it say? Into the marked area. Where is this fabled marked area of which you speak? It is not here. Oh, there's the marked area, it's the cones. Am I? I'm completely blind. I swear it, I am completely blind. Dodgy Builders Limited, yeah. Oh yeah, Bodget and Scarpa. Right. Is this game worth £11? I'd say so, actually. I must admit, it is really good fun. It is more fun, honestly, than I was expecting. From what I'd seen of various videos that I've watched, it didn't look particularly great. Dylan P36, thank you very much for the follow. Much appreciated. There's some DLC as well for this one as well. I've got all the DLC now. I bought the gold pack expansion and then I got the Darkness Monster bought me the new, there's a new one just come out, a train pack or something, or a container, a trailer that can do trains, which I haven't got to yet. Doolittle and Dally. Don't mind me, going about my business. Five top games that I like the best. Well, Train Simulator is obviously number one. And not just because I work there. It would have always been my number one. And what else? Farming Simulator I'm really enjoying as well. That's really good. The new Deus Ex, I'm really, really looking forward to playing that one, but I'm not going to play that one on stream because of the whole guns thing. But I really enjoyed the previous one. Job done! ETS2, yeah, ETS2 is in that list somewhere. I'm really enjoying that one. City Skylines, I don't know, I don't know where I'm at with City Skylines at the moment. It has the potential to be on the top. Drunk Bob was good, but I'd still, if I was going to like put Drunk Bob and Portal, Portal would be right up there as one of my favourite games of all time. Got to tidy up ourselves before we sort out, because I also want to go and have a look and see what the... see what's up in the way of vehicles now. Keeps telling me I should buy a new vehicle, so... Come on. Go and have a look at the vehicles and see what we can spend our near $200,000 on. Whoops. Found the curb. Oh, because I thought that was the uncouple. How do I uncouple? Left button. Pressing the wrong button. Do you think Portal will be good in VR? I think first person games in general struggle in VR. CCFC just made a cheeky purchase. Nice. Right, maps. Vehicle place, vehicle dealer, there we are. Go and see my dealer. When it says I need a new vehicle, let's go and see what it means. I know there is a Portal in VR, but it's not really the same game that you'd expect, because Portal is quite difficult because you have to move. And one thing that Valve know very well is that movement in VR is very difficult, any form of locomotion. When you say first-person games will be hard for VR, do you include simulators? If so, that's just brilliant. Now I have to go outside and be a real person. No, simulators like this, or Train Sim, or Truck Sim, are fantastic in VR. I mean, Euro Truck Sim is epic in VR. I've got the DK2 headset just over there, and really, really, really enjoying Euro Truck. Flight Sim is really good in VR. Train Sim, it's not available publicly, but it's I've got a build that I did as a test just to see what it was like. It's nowhere near releasable, that's why it's not out. Yeah, that is fantastic in VR as well. So sit down driving simulators like this are absolutely VR's bread and butter. Some first person type experiences are very good. So if you've seen Oculus have a thing called Bullet Train, I think it's Bullet Train or something like that. That's a little demo they put together, and I did that. I went to Facebook's offices and had a look at their consumer release version of the headset, and indeed their touch controller things, the handheld controllers, and they're fantastic. They are really, really good, and that demo is, I had to have two goes of it because it was absolutely epic. It really was. So first person can work, but it's a different game. Not necessarily a bad game. Like I said, this bullet thing was just superb. But any form of locomotion is a really bad idea. So where you'd normally walk forwards, backwards, left, right in a first-person shooter. Ooh, yes, there's a problem. What graphics card? It's a 980 Ti. It's the Asus Strix 980 Ti. Rocket League in VR. Depends how you do it. If you do it like a single camera shot above looking down, then yes. If you want it to actually be behind the camera, behind the car, zooming around, that speed of movement is going to make you very ill, I would think. You have to be quite careful. You get away with some really surprising things in VR, and other things that you wouldn't imagine be a problem turn out to be a real issue, so you've got to be careful. Racing Sims, yes. I played Assetto Corsa in VR, and that's just unbelievable. I used I was using an Xbox controller, but if you use the Xbox, like a G27 with the force feedback stuff on it, and you've got the VR giving you the sort of as you're looking around, it's really good. I find myself in VR much more looking where I'm looking. You know, I'm looking at the exit of a corner far more in VR. So Assetto Corsa does work very, very well in VR. Are you able to stream with VR? You can stream with VR, but it's kind of pointless because no one else can see it in VR. So it just looks like a really awkward game that is difficult to understand what's going on. Vehicle dealer, what can we have here? Escort vehicle, small flatbed truck we've got, deposit tip of a truck we've got. Is that the sell button? Buy and sell, that's rubbish. Flatbed truck with crane we've got, rolling rover, lowboy, small half pipe truck, heavy duty tractor, half pipe truck, concrete mixer, wheel loader, crawler crane, size of this thing, large mobile crane. Trailers. Problem is, I don't actually know what I want. Amarillo Ninja Joker, what are you recommending that I need anything, or what's a half pipe truck do? It's the big half pipe truck, I guess. Do the headsets fit if you wear glasses? Yeah, absolutely. Minimum specs for VR. So Oculus say the minimum spec for VR is a 970. You can get away with it on smaller than that. I've run VR on my GTE on my 555 mobile, but it's not great, and it will make you a bit queasy until you get used to it. Is there not a personal mission telling me what I should be buying? These are all the ones I've got. Oh, I can hire a worker. I can see me not having to do. Get a truck that can carry fireworks. See, these missions at the moment don't really need anything different, I don't think. There's a crane, forklift, digger. They don't need anything different. The mission was to buy the truck with the crane that you already bought. Ah, I see. So I've already got it anyway. So we've got mansion with cobbled gateway. So I can either do it or get 5,000 more. Container transport. They're nice and easy, but you don't get paid very much for them. Single house with attic. Why is that greyed out? Why is that locked? You need a large excavator. Ah! That's just a small excavator. So I need a large excavator for that. What does a large excavator run to? Oh, that's a large excavator. 200 grand, so we can't do that. But you get 50 grand for that mission. Wow. Well, let's go and do another mission or two. The missions change when you buy new equipment. I see. What I do need to do is set a map location so I know where I'm going. Going to home base. Right, let's do another mission. Have we moved to the city? No. What happened? When do you move to the city? Is that at a certain XP level, or is that something I'd have to? Because I didn't even know he could move to the city, if I'm honest. Do I have to instigate that, or does the game do that at some point automatically? Level 6, okay. I am level 6, aren't I? Is that what they're saying up there? And yes, I did video. I went and wandered around the exhibition, and I took loads of video footage. So, when I get some time, I need to get that all put together into a video, and I'll get that uploaded. GG. Huh. Right. Yeah, so I'll get that video uploaded as soon as I can. There's some cool stuff there. I didn't get everything recorded, but I got a fair bit. Ran out of memory on my phone. You got 5 photos, all of Monster Mayhem and Mummy being pulled by various forms of traction. Yeah, they were cool, weren't they? I didn't get any footage of those, unfortunately. Of the various forms of traction. But I got quite a bit of what was going on inside the room. Right, now I'm back with all the toys. Let's get a job and get going. Jobs. Let's do the mansion. Jakey Trains, thanks for the follow. Oh, it was a special job. Relocation to the city. And new vehicles. Talk to the foreman, talk to Gerd. Special jobs. Relocation to the city. Alright, let's do that then. Talk to the foreman. Alright, Mr. Foreman, how's it going? Ah, Matt Peddleston, there you are. Come over here. I have a very serious issue we have to talk about. What's up, Pete? Sonic fan, thanks for the follow. You are really doing a great job. You're learning quickly and gaining experience every single day. This deserves a lot of praise. I'm glad to hear that. Thank you. But it sounds like there's more to come. You're right. There is some more. I think if we want to be successful in the future, we have to expand the company. We need more and bigger machines to undertake more complex projects. And we'll also need some additional staff. In short, we need more space and we should look for a bigger premises. A location in the city will be ideal and it will put us close to our customers. Wow, this sounds like a huge step. But I trust your judgment. So if you say we should relocate, then we will do it. How do we find something that meets our requirements? I talked to a real estate agent. She called me and asked if we'd like to view a possible location in the city. What do you think? Shall we take a look? Yeah, let's do it. Come on, let's not keep her waiting. We'll meet there. I have to take care of a couple of things first. Right, so now I've got to go somewhere. Talk to the agent. Now we've got to go back to the city. Seems like a dangerous practice, crossing when the light is green. Oh no, her light was green. Why did it give me a green light then? GG signals. Whoa, yeah, let's try and drive straight now. If I get close enough to him, can I intimidate him into speeding up? Or he can put his brakes on. That'll do, I guess. RGTP City. Be Harrison, I'm doing alright on Farm Sim actually, but I'm sure I'll be looking for more as I expand. Hey there, Francois, welcome.
Ooh.
Let's do the 50, shall we? Oh, I wish this supported steering wheel. Driving on a twitchy Xbox controller. Left turn, Clyde. Yeah, I was playing Farming Sim at lunch today at work, and I got to... I think I got just shy of 200 grand in the bank now, and with most of the crops sold, but not all of them. I've still got some remnants hanging about. And I've got the silage to harvest, to deal with once that comes good. So I'm aiming to get one of the the next... bigger, seriously bigger tractor, rather than, because I've got 4.4 metre tractor head, harvester head at the moment. Harvester I want to get. And I want to get the one that's two up. It's got the 10 metre harvester head on it, because that looks kind of cool. Did he just drive over that woman? That's unreasonably bad. I'm going to hunt you down. I am Batman. Do I prefer Xbox or PlayStation controllers? I prefer Xbox controllers for everything. I can't stand the PlayStation controller. How many fields, Stephen? I've got 5 fields. The 4 in the main, the sort of the start area, and 38. Which New Holland tractor did you get, Amarillo? And I got the TC Force because it's got the front loader. Oh, you let me go. Very nice of you. Thank you. Yeah, the T4 is very underpowered. But it does the job for doing the loader. On the silage. But what I am going to do is get the I can't remember what they call them. They're not telehandlers. They're the other ones, because they've got a bucket that's got 6,000. Amarillo, and I've got a weight on the back of mine, so you can definitely fit a weight on the back of the on the New Holland, definitely. Hello, gentlemen. My name is Ming. We talked on the phone earlier. She sounds just like me. I'm glad you could make it. Thanks for coming. I think we found the perfect location for your company. Hello, Miss Ming. Nice to meet you. My name is Matt Peddleston.
Hello.
We are very curious about what you have to show us. Could you please give us some more details? Manager standing there going, I'm the boss. What are you talking about? I'd love to. This compound was formerly used by a machine rental company, but they went out of business a few months ago. The compound offers space for 24 vehicles. This has a repair shop and an impressive administration building. There's a generous amount of space, and the central location in town, close to a building materials dealer and harbour, is a huge advantage. That sounds perfect. Here we could really expand our company and vehicle fleet. Of course, an up and coming company like yours can easily afford the monthly rental of just 10,000, and don't forget the operating costs, which are calculated according to usage. That is quite a sum. I will have to talk it over with my colleague here. What do you think, Pete? Are we really ready to take the next step? I know it sounds like a lot of money and a huge responsibility, but I think the time has come to take this step, otherwise we'd be too limited for our opportunities. Trust me, it is the right decision. I feel the same way. Call it a gut feeling. So the decision is made. We will relocate to this premises. Miss Ming, you can call it a done deal. Very well, gentlemen. Congratulations. I'll take care of the paperwork immediately, and here are the keys to your new premises. I wish you great success. Woot! Look at that building. That's awesome. Where's the kettle? Yeah, absolutely. Hey, where's Foreman gone? Oh, he's over there. Hey, Matt Pedalston, really proud of you. That was a right decision. Yeah, I think so too. You just let the new guy spend all of your money. I think you're an idiot. But never mind. Tell me, what's going on to change with what's going to change with our business due to our relocation? Well, it's not just fun and games anymore. Our relocation means that we will now, for the first time, have monthly costs which we have to cover. Our vehicles and personnel will also incur additional regular costs. This means it's more important than ever to keep an eye on the expenses. You'll find a menu in the company section called Finances. I knew there had to be a catch, but all right, we'll look into it. Seems to be part of the job. That's right, and I've no doubt that you can do it. One more important piece of advice. At the very end of each month, our operating costs are automatically deducted from our account. This includes rent and additional costs for our compound, vehicle operating costs and wages. How much time you have left until the end of the month is displayed in the green bar right below our account balance in the upper right corner. Make sure we have funds to pay the bills before the bar is completely filled up. Well then, let's get to work. Where should we start? Well, you can start by getting all our vehicles to the new compound. Okay, let's make this happen. Drive the deposit tipper. Small excavator. So I need to drive this back so that I can get the trailer. Where's the map? Back to that home base. Dum. Oh, all of the trucks can pull the trailer. Ah, I didn't realise that. In which case, yeah. Aha! ICANN has parking. Right, Trucky McTruck Truck, deposit tipper. Map time. Where are we anyway? This is home base. I know I could cheat, Dave. I am going to teleport back to get each one, though. Am I using my wheel? No, I'm using my Xbox controller. I don't think, as people tell me, I don't think it works with the wheel. Well done, Stephen. Just about reached 15,000 views. Nice. Sidcloth, that works on your G27, does it? Oh, I'll have a look and setting that up then. When do I stop for a bacon sandwich or brown sauce? Easily confused. Well, it's got to be done, hasn't it? Go for a bacon sauce. Bacon sandwich or brown sauce, celebrate our new office. Bacon with brown and red sauce. Why would you corrupt a perfectly good bacon and brown sauce sandwich? Under the interstate, freeway, whatever it is. Ah! Red lighty thing. Oh, not as bad. Yep, easily confused, watch frequently, but don't say much, not unless the bacon calls for it. It's round the houses, isn't it? Get in through the bottom entrance here. That's useful. Oh yeah, bacon and egg is pretty awesome as well, but that too needs brown sauce for the full effect. Right, that's that one. And the flatbed truck needs to bring the other thing with it. No, went wrong way. Well, this thing will pull it even with the outriggers. This is much better. I've forgotten again. Right, is the... right button up and down. Oh, it is going up. Anthony281987, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Sort out mappy stuff. Grilled bacon or fried bacon? I don't care as long as it's bacon, but normally it's fried. Can you customise your trucks? I don't think you can, Dairy Pulley. Certainly if you can, I've not found out how to, because I think a pink digger would be exactly what this game needs. You can't paint the trucks, says Dave. Boo! Dave, why are you not letting me paint the trucks? It's all your fault. Nothing beats bacon, egg and sausage. Yeah, I think that's pretty cool. You know that sign that said stop? I don't mean to be picky or anything. Last thing anyone needs is the grammar police on when you're driving, but still. It isn't just red because the guy who made the sign liked the colour of red. I'm going to be ranting about this for a while now, excuse me. Oh look, he stopped. Going to stay in hotels, which means cook breakfast. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's always a treat, isn't it? Go to the hotel, get a nice cooked breakfast. It's got to be done, hasn't it, really? Twitcher for life. No, I'm in the south. Actually, I'm in a place called Kent. You're in Surrey, Twitcher for life. Awesome. You have to wave to Moggy then. You know when you've been moved by it, but you certainly do, Moggy. When you realise you've got your outriggers on, half open. Ooh, visit all places marked on the map. Well, that paid this month's rent. Oh, hello. Has that hole been carrying it? I wonder if it will back up. Put it back on, shall we? Oh, I see. Yes, now it's attached with chains. Ah, I didn't know you could do that. That makes a lot of sense. Guess I'm surprised. You'd be really glad that it's still actually on the back, shouldn't I? Get here with an empty trailer and I'd have to go and retrace my steps. Where did I lose my digger? Have you seen my digger? Gonna be story time in a minute. Can I steal your car, mister? Vehicles have been relocated. Now starts a new chapter in our business. What's the best way forward? Take a look at the available contracts and pick the most lucrative one. I will. So what he's basically saying is, duh, earn some money. Right, home base city. You have chosen a new company premises. You will have plenty of space to expand your company here. But be careful. From now on, your vehicle, staff, and even your premises will cost you money every month. Keep an eye on your expenses and the finances overview. Vehicle haul. This vehicle haul allows you to increase the number of construction vehicles beyond the limitations of the space available. Vehicles and trailers can be stored and retrieved in the fleet menu. Stored vehicles only incur half their monthly maintenance cost. No money earned, but I got a little bit of experience. Achievement 5,000. Stage finished 100. Right, got toys. We'll do one more mission, and then we'll call it a night. Right. Jobs. $28,300, modern single family house with wood panels. We've got any special jobs? I've got this new vehicle one again. Tutorials, flatbed with crane, I've done that. New vehicle special job, well, we've done that one. So, let's just get on and earn some money, I think. One container from a materials trader. Transport the So I need to know my local materials trader. Building materials dealer. See you later, Twitch for life. Is that where I need to go? Oh, building materials dealer. Where's that fella I've got to talk to then? Or have I gone in the wrong entrance? I think I've gone in the wrong entrance. Oh, quality driving tonight. Fantastic, all over the place. What is there over here on this side then? Ah, this looks more like it. I want a container. Ka-ching! Purchase. Let's go and load up. Oh, John, that's harsh. I don't think anyone's that bad. Right, where are we going? I need to take this to where? Marked area of the construction site. Where's the construction site then? Oh, it's up there! No way! Where did we move? That's a bad idea. Drive our miles now. The ball in the container is the like the hitbox. I know it's slightly unconventional, but I guess by slightly I mean quite a lot, and unconventional I mean illegal. But you know, they're just words. Slow coach. Whoa. All over the road. Why is drunk Bob in charge of my truck? Ninja joke, you need new vehicles. Yeah, but I couldn't see. Just buy a random vehicle and then jobs would appear for that. I am just flooring it, John. It's all the way down. What about also ignore the lights? No, my sense of honour won't let me do that kind of craziness. Kind of want to wipe these cars out and get them out of my way though, because they're taking too long. Yeah, the only other thing it was that's on the job list, Ninja Joker, at the moment is getting the large excavator, and I don't have, well, I probably do have just enough money now for that. Yeah, this is really quite awkward to control on the Xbox controller. Constantly overcorrecting. Oh, it's definitely better than keyboard driving, Ninja Joker, absolutely. Did he just run a red light? How was he going across there if we had a green light? Shake my fist. Look, he's going again. There is more spadding going on by this AI than you would believe. I'm sure Darkness Monster and I already built this house. Yeah, Darkness Monster and I, I'm sure we already built this. We've got to put it in a marked area. Right, okay. Where are the cones then? Am I blind or are the cones invisible? Around the back, that's why. Right, we need to extend that one out. Glad you're enjoying it, Conrail. Right, now I need to go and get the excavator. So let us go and get the excavator. So I want the flatbed truck. What other instructions have we got? Might as well bring the big truck. Take that there. Stage 2 is drain pipes. Stage 3 is asphalt. I might as well bring the big truck then. I want the flatbed truck with the crane. Go and get, use that to bring the digger up. Outriggers up, we're chained up. What is trifle? What is trifle? You don't know what trifle is? Trifle is awesome. Sponge and jelly and fruit, or sorry, fruit and jelly at the bottom. Sponge, custard, cream, sprinkles, flakes, glory. Map. And the long job. Hopefully that's all the equipment we'll actually need for this journey, though. When's the next time you think I'll do ATS? Probably next Friday. It won't be this Friday, because there's no stream this Friday. So, I was going to do it Thursday, but then I realised I just need to get to bed early so that I can get up and drive at a sensible time to Birmingham. Sounds like an abomination. Oh no, seriously. Someone find a picture of Trifle for Conrail to just tell him exactly how it works, because seriously, you need to experience a Trifle. You need Trifle in your life. It's no trifling matter. Get the feeling I should be giving way there, or, you know, checking what's going on or something. Never mind. Meep, this is single player. But I will be doing some multiplayer on this at some point. Ask for it on your 13th birthday. Awesome. It's one of those desserts where there truly is really nothing, you know, healthy about it at all. Which always makes it better. Introduce your friends in Naperville to Spotted Dick and Custard. Oh, oh, that's so good. Oh, multiplayer, single player for ATS. That'll be single player again, Meep. Almost never worth the turn. What does handle off path during the marshalling bot task? I need to check. I can't remember what that... Oh, Rubku, thank you for the host. Much appreciated. Welcome. I can't remember what exactly it does. I think it's the thing that pops up the error saying your scenario will end in 60 seconds if you don't get back on the path. Oh yeah, chocolate trifle's nice as well. But I like the fruit trifle. At least they pretend to be a little bit healthier. Dutch Raid. Thanks, folks. Where's my rage horn? Oh, Koplopper Mouse says to Victor, more Frankers, so he does and gets Mooboyed. Sand Train, Dutch DLC. Oh, just turn already. Koplopper Mouse, discussed and streamed just now, we demand easy-use repaint tools for Unreal Engine 4, so if you could suggest that, that'd be great. So is that higher priority than Dutch DLC, or lower priority then? we're almost there. Oh, hello! Guess I should have stopped that. Driving like I'm in the road. Hey there, Flying Scotsman. Oops, no, that's not what I want to do. There's our hole making site. Get over the other side. See you later, Stephen Jam. Wanna be really he's doing a dance at this point. Figure is if I can
actually over it?
No, it isn't. Lot to scoop out of here. Letting me dig this close to the house doesn't seem like a bright idea. Jono, what happens to DLC when the UE4TS comes out? You need to wait till Dovetail announce that sort of thing, I'm afraid. It's not something I can talk about. That's definitely a Dovetail question. BR420 reskins, Victor. I think it was just the decision that was made. I wasn't part of the decision process, so I don't know the full detail behind it. The camera would leave itself alone. Make sure I'm actually digging the right bit. Almost lost it. Come on, out you come. I was just thinking as that happened, I hope I don't fall in that. Oh dear, I'm falling in that hole. It's pretty much what was going on in my head at the time. Right. Oh, would I like to continue digging? No, I would not. Who would? Now I need to go and dump that somewhere. You know, he jumps out. So I get all excited to get out. could be interesting. By the way, I moved it. If I can take advantage of the stretchy arms. Let's get it as close as I can and then see what I can do. Quite stretchy enough. No, nearly. Maybe if I reverse up. Gotcha. Right, away we go to drop off, then we've got a couple of pickups to do and I think we're done. Our old offices. Whoa, up on a path. Right, drop these off up here, and then we'll go and get the other truck and get those pickups done. Blind Scotsman, I will be streaming Train Sim tomorrow, but I won't be then following it up by another game afterwards. And I'm not going to stream for a lot of Train Sim. But I didn't want to not do Train Sim, that would be wrong. That would be wrong. We earned 15 grand. Excellent. Right, now, new. Mappy map. Oh, Rubku's going to do a nice long train sim stream on Friday. Since I won't be streaming, you go for it, mate. See? Stop sign. Oh, you know what? I'm just going. They don't have to stop, I don't have to stop. Hashtag impatient.com. May I use a steering wheel compu feet? No, I'm using my Xbox controller, that's why I'm all over the shop. No traffic, just take a racing line. Yeah, with traffic, just take a racing line. I mean, you have traffic on a racing track normally. Nebworthing a red light is one thing, but Nebworthing the red lights of the car in front is probably slightly worse. Get this one back, then we'll get the other loads done. Fifi, the future of train simulation will be revealed, whatever that form that takes, by Dovetail on a stream. Can anyone remember what date the stream is? It is the 1st of September, yeah. This doesn't seem like the right way. Hashtag wrongturn.com. Oh, it's up there. That's what I was looking for. Right, let's go and get the flatbed truck. Drop the outriggers. Uncouple. We need to go and get drain pipes. We need to get anything else from Material Trader? Yeah, drain pipes and asphalt from Material Trader. Which is him. Do what you think is right for your dream tomorrow? Yeah, I'm fine with them. I'll be streaming train sim, but I'm just not going to stream anything else. Night, Ninja Joker. Get it bought, and then we can move the truck over to pick it up. Right, building materials, pipes and wires, drain pipes. What does the next task want us to get? We might as well get it while we're here. Two lots of asphalt. Right. Yay! I was hoping I could get that round. The green tubes are asphalt, like for roof tiling, roofing and things. Might be the wrong angle to do this. Right, lock that up. Right, okay, now the next thing we needed to pick up was lumber from the sawmill. So let's go ahead and go straight to the sawmill. And then we'll do it all back in one load. Hey there, Trucker Man 23. See you later, John. Curse me, I didn't bolt that lot down. Right, what are we building? A small house. What did it say I wanted? Lumber larch 0.8. Lumber larch 0.8. How many? Two lumber larch 0.8. Do is detach that lot so that I'm That's unfortunate. That is the closest you can get there. That's not very secure, but oh well. Now to convince it to come on. Gotcha. Smoky Crackshot, thanks for the follow, much appreciated. Right. Zoom our way back up and drop these off, one at a time. Got to take chances in life. Oh dear. Hashtag nutcase. Now we need to figure out where we're dropping these off. Oops, looking at where I need to go and not where I'm actually going. Right, so our first order of business is the drain pipes. Let's get those done. I'll probably detach the stuff first, shouldn't I? Glitch there, what happened there? Right, now asphalt. Oh, I need to find out where the new location is. Down there, I'm gonna have to pack it up and move it. See you later, Dave. All this lot needs to get offloaded next. Tower Control, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. That one done. Doing a tidy old job here. That, change that, raise that. Oops. Oh no, it has got its legs out. Its things out. We get that. Excellent. Right, let's get them off the way. Another 1100 XP, 28,000. Oh, I just love it when it does that, GG game. Let me get off the land before you flick everything else in there. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have parked on the path, but I am, so respect my authority. Right, that's attached. Is the warranty probably not long enough? All right, map. Let's go get back to the home base, and then we should finish, I think. Right, nut jobs on tour. I think I did a good job on that house. See, oh, you know, don't mind me. If you park on the pavement and damage it, who are they going to get to fix it? Oh, absolutely. You know what? You're just going to walk across the road without looking. And I'm going to drive like a nutcase then, you know. Between those two... Probably should look where I'm going. That's better. I'm going to have to get impatient. There we go. Traffic! Pah! What traffic? You're just going to ignore that red light, aren't you? Stop sign. Yeah, look at this! Unbelievable! I think if everyone else drives like a nut job, then I can drive like a nut job. Ah, yeah. You and your nimble car versus my truck and trailer. The terror of the road. Get off my road. Traffic violences, or do you mean violations, or do you actually mean violences? Because it probably wouldn't be a wrong thing to say violences. Oops, trailer trouble. Just thought I'd check. Nearly there. That'd be a red light. Violent violations, I think, Moggy. Right then, that's us folks, that's all we're going to do tonight. We've got moved, we've got 241 grand in the bank, and all is good. Right then folks, thanks very much for watching. I'll be back at 8 p.m. tomorrow for some more Terrain Sim Live fun, with no other game following it, because as I said, Friday is Insomnia. Am I part of the Firmbus beta team, Tower Control? No, I'm not. A bit late to the game on that one, so I'm going to see if I can pick that one up when it comes out. Depends how much it is. Take a look at that one. Right then, folks. Thanks very much. Keep an eye on Facebook and Twitter and so forth. If you're popping along to Insomnia on Friday, do let me know, and maybe we can try and meet up. Otherwise than that, thanks very much. See you later.